Save Our Planet, Kyodo News reports that June 2011 average temperatures in Japan reached the highest ever since 1961, with 13 times more recordings of temperatures above 35 degrees Celsius than the same month last year, when the country had already experienced record summer heat.